Good morning, everybody. Thanks for stopping by Discover Mammoth today. Snowman here with you on a beautiful Wednesday. It got real cold last night. Got up this morning and found out it was 19 degrees up there at Main Lodge. So drove up there at 7:30. So for today's report, we're just going to show you some footage of snow making. Yeah, we did get a trace of snow last night, and we're expecting cold temperatures for the foreseeable future. So hopefully that snowmaking team can keep up making snow 10 to 12 hours a day, because opening day is just about 15 days away. So let's go check out that footage. I also took about over 100 shots of that snowmaking. I got an album right below this video player here. So check out those pictures. And all I can say is pray for snow. I'll be back Friday with a complete extended outlook. That is it for the snowman on this beautiful, beautiful Wednesday. Snowman out.